All right, welcome back, everyone. This is second set of the finals. Chip Compton going for another double dip. And there's some serious discussion going on between Juice, Chip, and Chris Miller right now. I don't know what's going on. Discussing is that that everything's going to be the same regardless of whether they play or not. That might be what they're discussing, and might be discussing there's no point in even playing. Well, they got to play for the tournament for sure. Rob Saez and Brandon Shuff will start tomorrow approximately 2 o'clock. We'll be coming from Emerald Billiards. We don't have quite the signal at Emerald that we have here, so we won't have quite as good a picture over there, but we will have the matches will be recorded in high definition, and we'll be putting those on the members only channel, the premium members only channel on Justin in higher quality, but it will be after the fact. But if you want to watch it live, you're welcome to join us. It's going to be $15 for the show, and I'll have links up. I may put them up tonight even. You can check the store there and you'll see it'll be a Shuff Saez match. That'll be tomorrow. So check that out. Look for it in the store. Thank you. Wow, that was close. The cue ball was going right for the corner pocket, almost dropped in. Look where it's at. Oh, my gosh.
Woo!
Woke me up. First place in the tournament, 2,142, and second place, 1,040. Brandon Shuff, break and serve immediately, taking chip's break on rack number one, and breaking rack number two. First place in the first player's auction, 11,844. Second place, 5,753. In the second player's auction, first place in the second Calcutta is $3,610, and second place is $1,920. And there's your payouts. Should be able to break this out off the two ball here. That's what he's looking at right here. It's getting kind of quiet up in here. Well, way farther than I needed to be for the breakout. Still able to break that out. Didn't look like it was doable from this angle. Corner. And a fine job of it he did. Compton ties it up, breaks serve for Shuff, and now trading breaks. Shot on a two ball. Yeah. pushing out here. Compton takes rack number 3. Into the hole in the bottom. Shuff ties it up 2 apiece. Is the money ball here. Everything's pretty much wide open. One, four, six money, boom. Rack number 6 on the way. Thank you. Shuff gets the ball down, but doesn't look like the one passes the six. Might be a possible billiard here. Shot here. Shuff trying to decide if he wants it or not. Still can push out. Still can play safety. Two balls in a tough spot. Brandon really needs to get between the 2 and 7 ball here. Tomorrow we're going to have, starting at 2 o'clock, Brandon Shuff and Rob Saez action match. One day only, starting at 2 o'clock. 2 out of 3, best out of 3, races to 17, 10 ball on the 9-foot Brunswick Gold Crown 5 down at Emerald Billiards. $8,000 in the middle. Up to watch that show, maybe tonight even. Thank you. Shuff can't afford any more mistakes here. Gets another one, 4-3 now. Shuff's break. Shuff. A little love on the nine ball there. 4-4. 44, we got action. Calcutta, first place was 3,610. First place, 1,000. Excuse me. Second place, 1,920. First place was 3,610. Chip Compton, 5-4. really bad. Two. Chip Compton breaking. Snap to get on the hill. Shuff can get out here. It's going to be a hill-hill match. Double hill. Second set. Thank you. number 12. Well, he's got a shot on the two ball. So the 13 is the money ball here. Straight on this four ball. One game for the Cheddar.
Go to 13 and bet it all.
Just play one game for it, Gary.
There you go.
Gary of Budenhouse. Rat. Shuff gonna take a peek. Three balls down and a bank on the two. Chip bump the 9 out enough to have a chance at getting on the 4 ball. Okay, this just got interesting. Just gonna have to draw it back here. And almost dead straight in on the 4 ball. Looking like a three-peat for Mr. Compton. This 9 for the tournament. 3 in a row for Chip Compton. Good job, Chip. Wow. Good shooting. Alright, well, I'd like to thank everybody for staying with us throughout the weekend there and sweating the pool. We're going to be getting a link up for the Shuff Saez match tomorrow at 2 o'clock is the planned time. We'll see how that works out. We're pushing the clock heavily right now, so we're going to shut it down and get packed up and move it down to New Iberia. So stay with us, everyone. We'll see you all tomorrow. Hope you join us for that. Look for that link in the store right here on Pool Action TV. It's your host, Ray Hansen, signing off from White Diamonds in the Super 9-Ball Tournament.